I'm so fresh that you probably never heard of me. I'm so original that I'll never be on MTV. When I was a kid, I used to eat all my broccoli, 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 broccoli. I'm so nice like a three blind mice. I'm so cold like a cube of ice. When I was a kid, I used to eat my rice with my broccoli, broccoli, broccoli. I made this song. I sat in my studio and I made this song. I'm too lazy to make a rhyme. I'm too lazy to make a rhyme. Let me tell you about my life. I live in a place called Kenilworth, in Cape Town in South Africa. It is pretty kiff over here. I make some muesli in the morning. Then I sit in my studio and I go a bit on Facebook. Then a bit on Twitter. Then I do some work. I do some work. Yes, I make a song. I'm so fresh that you probably never heard of me. I'm so original that I'll never be on MTV. When I was a kid, I used to eat all my broccoli, 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 broccoli. I'm so nice like a three blind mice. I'm so cold like a cube of ice. When I was a kid, I used to eat my rice with my broccoli, broccoli, broccoli. This time I will try to rhyme. Did you know I am colorblind? If you are my friend, then you will know. If you are not, now you know. Please don't ask me what color that is. People ask me that all the time. It's kind of lame, and I don't really care what color that thing is. No, I don't. I like to eat a piece of cheese. I like to put it on my knees. Sometimes if a swarm of bees comes my way, I say, please, bees, go away, please.
Created using Powtoon.